with a hero car. And who gets to play around with it? Always some hotshot driver like you.
Well, not this time. You're Scotty's ride, kid. Let's go. Oh, look at all the buttons. Not bad. Not bad. Show me what this thing can do. Woo! 10 years since Horizon Colorado 2012, huh? Can you believe that? Time flies like an AMG One, am I right?
You've been to every festival since.
Oh, yep. Yep. Can't get rid of me. I'm like a bad smell. A bad smell with impeccable music taste. That's why they gave me the new station, Horizon Mixtape.
Hey, congrats.
Come on, who else can bring the bangers from all through the Horizon history? Odessa, Porter Robinson, Mos Def. I know those guys. I mean, you know, they know of me.
What does Horizon mean to you?
Huh? Pete. Wow. Nobody's ever asked me something like that before. I'm usually just Scotty T, Scott Meister, Hype Train Tyler, you know? But just you wait. You are in for a high-speed tour of the best festival days of your life. Pure nostalgia, pure Horizon, baby. There's new badges to collect, new props for the event lab, midnight battles so the best of the best can throw down on the streets of Mexico.
I can't wait.
So who is this Darius guy?
Champion of Horizon Colorado, 2012. He does not play well with others. When I say does not play well, I mean, well, he basically cheats. You're gonna have to cut corners, because Darius will.
Bring it, Darius, if that is your real name.
To this absolute tune! It takes me back to Colorado like it was just yesterday. I remember the forecast for high energy, scattered rhythms, and plenty of thundering engines.
You remember exactly what you said?
Yeah. Why, is that weird? You know, back in the Colorado days, 250 drivers battled it out in the Horizon Heat to become the Horizon Champion. To get there, you had to work your way through the Star Showdown.
Woo!
What a bunch. Ramona, Ali, Duke, Marco, Zachy, Haley, and of course, Darius Flint.
Man, Colorado was beautiful, but Mexico?
Whoa, Mexico just looks better somehow, you know? More real.
Remember picking up your gold wristband from Alice Hart at Race Central?
I don't, actually. I'm thinking of someone else.
Right. Who was that kid? Tail guy, white shirt, say much. Like you.
Yeah, well, you know, some people think I talk too much.
Horizon
Colorado was a special gig.
I learned to snowboard there. Well, you know, I bought some lessons and a $500 ski jacket, and then I broke my ankle. And I did the whole festival from the base arena booth in a cast. Good time. Good time.
VW Corrado. Nice.
Doesn't matter who you are or what you are driving. Bring your ride and bring your friends and get down here.
That sounds like Horizon to me.
Let's book it to the festival. Looks exactly like Lakeside Diner. No, they have the best French fries. Car soup. And there's Jensen back in the Camaro Super Sport. Just like back then. Oh, spooky. Bone Step, show me a sign. Stone Cold Base Arena Banger. Colorado Bonus Board. They must have missed one. Jack used to trade those boards for upgrades. One guy acted gruff, but he was a teddy bear. Hey, I know that water tower. How'd they get it here? And a green Lambo Gallardo. Wait, it's dark. Oh, you guys came here? You shouldn't have. But I will totally make you a friendship bracelet if you want one. I'll even make it gold for you, superstar.
That sounds awesome. Hey, I'm still waiting to hear what Horizon means to you.
Still working on it. I do meditation now. Watching you race helps too. I'm sure I'll have an answer soon.
The beach near Playa Azul. We are setting up our Horizon Europe tribute, and the boat has just come in. We are setting up our Horizon Europe tribute, and the boat has just come in.
Ready for the road trip of your life?
Scott, my life is a road trip.
Head for the festival, or in this case, Street Scene Outpost. When you reach the road, you can put your foot down. Horizon Europe felt like a whole world opening up. Like we could do whatever we wanted.
They also literally removed the racing barriers, right?
Yep, kind of weird for a road trip. Hey, certainly more fun!
dance in San Giovanni.
You remember all that?
How could I forget? Chasing the sunrise over the ocean. Knees at night, tearing through a Tuscan forest in an Audi Quattro. Woo! Oh, it was like the ultimate bucket list. We kind of made a thing out of it.
I heard about the showcase.
Oh, there was this one against the train in Sisteron, and I was like, full steam ahead. Gonna be some commotion. Whoa, commotion. Some people prefer my early material. And for the finale, we did this gigantic road race across half of France and Italy. I went through like 4 face arena records. It was crazy. Yeah, I miss Ben and Ash and the whole crew from Horizon Europe.
Where are they now?
Ash runs a garage with her uncle Dak from Horizon Colorado. Ben stepped down near the end of the festival. I think he's selling hot dogs back at the UK festival. Our trip to Storm Island.
What's Storm Island?
An island off the coast with lots of storms? Who is kinda in the name, kid? The road trip of your life. Again. Who says you can't turn back your clock? Thanks, kid. Cars, the places, the people. Those are the memories you hold on to. Hey, don't forget to collect your song reward from the accolade screen. It'll get added straight to the Horizon mixtape. So go, go, go! We're doing a tribute to Horizon Australia, which means you are the boss. Shouldn't be too hard, huh, superstar? Where to, boss?
Beach party?
You read my mind. Red V and graphics. Nice. I used to jam to this on the sand at Surfers Paradise. Bonus board! Ha! I asked Warren to airmail me one. And listen to this. I got a text from Warren. G'day, mate. Hope everything's hunky-dory in Mexico. Might come and have a squiz one of these days. Till then, you can get me on the old dog and bone. Boo, brew, Warren. You get any of that?
Some of it, I think.
Australia was the first festival with danger signs. Talk about making danger your middle name. People loved them.
Drift zones too, right?
Right. I swear, we put those flags out, and they haven't switched traction control back on since. Skill songs. Oh, remember when there was no such thing as a skill song? Yeah, neither do I. Never going back. Scotty Tyler has been corrupted by power. Back then, it was all about the fans, you know? I mean, it still is, but in Oz, the more fans we brought in, the more expansions we built. Not here. Here, we go where we want. Check it. Warren's trophy truck. Hey, you can be Warren. Can you do the voice?
Yeah, no.
Good idea.
Oh, go, go, go!
Oh, sunsetting. Quick, say something cool.
Huh? I
got it. End of another long day here on Base Arena. Time for your buddy Scott to hang up his mic, punch out, chuck himself in. Set this as a rising, baby. And when the sun goes down, the party's just getting started.
Wow.
Yeah, I do this for a living, kid. From Alex and the Mexico off-road crew. Hola, amigos. Oh, you should have seen the car meet at Horizon Australia. They covered this whole Outback air strip, and there were custom paint jobs, tricked-out engines, vintage classics, even a drag strip. And after dark, there was this whole street racing underground. We made them part of the family now, even brought Midnight Battles back to Mexico. You know, maybe that's what Horizon is about, the community.
Is that your final answer?
No, no, not yet. But I'm close to a break.
Didn't you go to Hot Wheels Island?
Yeah, it's good to hear you say that. Part of me still thinks that was a dream.
Word of advice, Scott. Don't look up.
Oh, Blizzard Mountain was cool, too. Get it?
Oh, man.
By the way, check out Event Lab. I put Rami in touch with the Horizon Oz Props Department. Back to me later.
Who has the better beaches? Australia or Mexico? Don't make me choose!
Leaving Australia was hard. I'm not sure I want to do it again.
Scott, we're still in Mexico. We never left.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
Okay, Superstar, one more Horizon Festival and four different seasons to celebrate. I was thinking we could do a run for each of them. Let me tell you what I see.
Oh, hello, McLaren Senna. Let's see what this thing can do.
To the waterfall, Superstar! The fall won't last forever! UK bonus board! Smash it! Come down! But I want to apologize for that whole I can't understand a word you British people are saying. Yeah.
It's all right. I can't understand you either.
Oh, you got me. Horizon UK was the greatest. Cold autumn leaves, snowy winters, fields of spring flowers. Oh, summers! And some of the best people, too. Beck, Joel, Rob Glenn from Drift Club. Ooh, remember Robert from Drift Club?
Now, what you must know is, it's a boring car fact.
That's him, yeah. I still get emails from that guy. And Aisha's taxis and Billy's special deliveries. Can you believe you got to hang out with those folks year-round? It's vibing, pacing, exploring the countryside.
I think you mean living the Horizon life, Scott.
Amen, kid!
Hey, look, a curiously unseasonable winter. How convenient.
To the lake?
You know it.
Ooh. Look, 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 look! There's a snowman.
Just let it go, Scott.
Whoa, you can handle that thing. Did you earn car masteries back in the UK?
I do this for a living, Scott.
Remember the Gables? Kingfisher Cottage, Bamford Castle. Whatever happened to your residences back home, anyway?
Oh, yeah. They're open to any Horizon racer who needs them.
Feels like the fashion got a lot more interesting at Horizon UK, or was that just me?
I still own that chicken suit.
I was gonna ask about Fortune Island. You didn't happen to, leave any of those million credit chests laying around, did you?
Not that I know of. Sorry.
Cool. Cool. That's fine. You know, and our other little trip.
You brought something back from...
I don't have any leather for you, Scott.
Lame.
Wildflowers, soggy trails, and a springtime cameo from Kira Harrison!
All right, it's time. I have a supposedly impassable muddy spring road, and an urgent need to see what you make of this. Meet me at the start line.
You heard the lady.
And it's raining. Could our tribute to Britain get any more perfect?
Ah, spring. The season of new life and new beginnings.
Matt, don't fight!
Sorry if this sounds weird, but you remind me of a good friend from Horizon Australia, and I just have to get it out of my system. Nice driving, boss.
Boom! Glorious summer for the finale. Don't mess with Scotty. He controls the weather. Straight to the festival, kid. Show Mexico how we do it, old school.
Here's what I see. A festival that never ends. You can be whatever you want to be.
Oh, I'm sorry, it still gets me.
Horizon UK debuted the festival playlist. I still check that thing, like, daily. Showcase remixes, the Eliminator Battle Royale, the Horizon Super 7, challenge cards with custom routes and props, beauty spots, flares, all this stuff we know and love. I know you don't need me to tell you, you were there, but it's just so...
I know, mate. I hear you.
It's hashtag Sportsathon. So strap in, put your accelerator foot down.
Whoa, is it Sportsathon?
Sorry, just seeing if the old announcer voice still works.
Dip the tongue, the deep in the lips. Dip the tongue, the deep in the lips.
Yep, still works. Right
there is why we brought you all the way to Mexico. Nice work, Superstar.
So, time to answer the question. What does Horizon mean to you?
Okay. I thought long and hard about this. Look, I know I'm kind of annoying. And, I'm not cool, and I'm easily distracted. And my jokes are not always the best, but Horizon gives me a home. They let me hang out with folks like you and do the best job in the world every day. And that means a lot to me.
It wouldn't be Horizon without you, Scotty.
Thanks for taking a high-speed drive down memory lane with me, kid.